the shot. McDonough, the side of the goal. Passed off. That was blocked by Dowdy. McDonough again to Zuccarello. Stanley now parked in front of the net. There's the pass to him. He can't get a shot. His stick was checked by Jarrett Stoll. And the puck sent down the ice. Goes just wide of the net. Strowman is back. It's an icing call against LA. They won't be able to change. And they wanted to.
Stanley wanting a penalty on that. It was a pass that he had to reach back for. He was trying to kick out for a one-timer. And you could see the stick come right in the hand area. Looked for a call and didn't get it.
The Kings got extra players on the ice right away. So that they had to be sent back. Works the clock a little bit. Justin Williams directing traffic. Wants the defenseman muzzled on the boards. And Williams gets himself thrown out so that Jarrett Stoll gets a few more breaths and he comes in to take the draw. Richards is down on the ice. Muzzin sent the puck back to Doughty. He got it up. There's an open net. Tanner Pearson just about slowed up by Girardi. Just about knocked down. Now he's still got the open net as he tried to pass out front. Rick Nash gathered it in. Nash to John Moore, and he dumps the puck in. Quick will stop that. Thought he might step up and take a shot. Mike Richards to center. Girardi to step onto an open side. Jeff Carter might get there first. Goes wide on John Moore. Discontent to keep the puck on the end boards 200 feet away from his net. Brad Richards to John Moore. Watched by Dwight King. Richards gets the puck to center. Knocked down there by Dustin Brown and sent back into the Rangers zone. They don't seem to care about the open net at all.
Don't put your stats on the Stanley Cup, they just put your name. I don't think they care.
Matt Green's back to the puck. A good decision to keep him in the lineup tonight, maybe.
Absolutely, I don't think he's coming out anytime soon.
There he is with a shot towards the open net. Marion Gaborik bounces one towards it. Zuccarello with under 2 minutes to go. A shoot in, Green first man back. Hard up the boards. Marty Saint-Louis kept the puck in. Now he battles with Kopitar. In comes McDonough to help hold the puck in. Matt Green first to get that puck as it came loose. From behind the net, Zuccarello takes over to Pouliot into the corner. Brassard trying to walk out, looking for an opening. Banked it off a leg. Tyler Toffoli gets the puck. Bounces it out against McDonough. Shoots towards the open net. It'll drift wide. Kyle Clifford in on Girardi.
Wasn't that an example of a box out by the Kings? You can't even get close to the front of the net.
And they're still using everybody. Doughty with a shot at the open net. Off a stick.
Last minute of play in the game.
The announcement of the last minute echoed through the building. This has been a textbook game for the Los Angeles Kings, maybe one of their best of the playoffs. After they got away with a couple of sloppy ones at home, they've been almost perfect tonight. Backhander to the open net, and Pearson hit the side of it.
And Jim, you have to think with the long travel day, the Kings are much more accustomed to doing that than they have all year than the New York Rangers.
They haven't given up a goal in this building this year. They won here 1-0 in the regular season. There's a bit of scrimmage shut up. And the Kings are 10 seconds away. Marty Saint-Louis to the blue line. Zuccarello on the other side. Klein with a shot. A deflection goes in behind the net with 3 seconds to go. Pucks in the crease. And it's over. A last second scare. The Los Angeles Kings, though, have defeated the New York Rangers 3-0. For Jonathan Quick, his second shutout of the playoffs. The ninth of his playoff career to match King Henrik Lundqvist. But a superbly played game by the Los Angeles Kings, and they're a win away from the Stanley Cup. A very business-like performance from the Los Angeles Kings. They played giveaway through the first two games. Not many of those tonight.
Well, the reality really sinks in, and for Henrik Lundqvist, who's been such an important player for this New York Ranger team, it's got to be a numbing feeling with 3 minutes left in the third period to be sitting on the bench with his teammates watching in desperation, knowing what they weren't able to accomplish in Los Angeles and how this game three on home ice went.
Another night of shoulda, woulda, coulda. Outchance, outplay, nothing to show for it, no goals.
Jonathan Quick shutout, a superb game for the Kings, and they're a win away from the Stanley Cup final. Ron and Don are coming up next.